went to Vietnam, just me in Vietnam. They would be wounded one or two times and have to be sent back and get an honorable discharge and probably Purple Hearts for bravery or valor. You got people like Lil Crazy D that would be wounded like 13, 14, 15 times, right? Pieces of his head missing. And then people like yourself or myself, you've been stabbed up and shot several times. Where do we go? When our mind has been so hung up in the years and months of combat,